And Karina just leveled up.
Thanks for being so nice. Please accept this token of my gratitude.
And let's give Hypnotizer, because we have too many of those as well.
Cool. Let's give it a try.
Original title.
Remember, kids, always feed the monsters under your bed 3 square meals a day.
I probably learned from that a lot more than any Disney movie had taught me. Lol, JK.
Nothing happened. Or, wait, what was I just doing?
And she got crumbs
in her mouth. Got some crumbs around your mouth.
So much, I read the whole thing in one night.
In this episode 1015, technically 115, and now Ava, not Eva, has a problem. She got that apple bob. How many friends does she have? 1, 2, 3. And she's not getting along well with her dad.
I don't really know much about this Dexter character. What do you think about me and Dexter?
I wonder how
Umio
and Nami's marriage is going so far, since they're the most recent couple to get married on this island. Let's make her the studious type instead of the musical type. How are they doing with their recent marriage?
I haven't seen you for a week, David's lookalike.
Probably a reason for that.
I can smell barbecue from a mile away. I'm pretty proud of that.
How is Frankie and Lizzie doing in their marriage? They're at their house, but not sleeping, apparently. So I could have the opportunity to see how their marriage is going.
I haven't seen you for a week.
He likes to look very posh, and he's very happy in his marriage.
Even rainy days, I'm so happy when I was asleep, Lizzie.
Duh. Anyway, he's hungry, apparently. And he loved it, the filet mignon. And now he's at level 30, dang. And then we just took away what we just did with Ava. We just did the reverse of what we did with Ava, not Eva. Taking away the studious part of him and making him the musical type. And let's see if she reciprocates. And of course they leave as soon as I am wanting to figure stuff out. I like the way they get up.
husband. If you tap an islander's head, you might just see what's on his or her mind.
As if I didn't already know that.